We got one more joint. We gonna end it off on a high tempo note. David Scholes in the house. Shout out to We Are
Fans.
I'll make an announcement, man, at the end of the show, so stay tuned. You know what I'm saying?
Boy,
Detroit,
boy,
all lives in the building. In the building like Big Face.
Hey, my nigga, yeah. Tupac in the building too, man.
I know you heard me, Petrus.
Give a shout out to Tupac, man. He in the building.
You know what I'm saying? The face is real big today. You
my nigga Christopher Wallace is in the building. Eric Wright is in the building. Deshaun Hope is in the building.
After party up the business street. After party up the business street.
James is in the building.
After party up the business street.
You know what I'm saying? Drinks up, in the building.
Hands up, drinks up. This is the last song. I want to feel your energy.
This is the last joint, boy.
I want to feel your energy.
Hey, I'm about to lose.
We got to see what they got.
They want to be played for black. Y'all believe it's nice when I ain't the crown.
Trick a finger and scream the way it's stacked.
No escape in the rap.
I'll replace the game.
All I need is a bag and it pays for pack. You ain't lying to a man, cause you take the time. You make friends, I'm not gonna see the face of the black.
Scientifically, I explode. Who believe in the instrument? I'm even the remedy. And I'm not as much to win. Y'all say what up? Shouts out to y'all. Shouts out to old Miami. Thank you for coming out to Blue Colors. Every first Friday of the fucking month, we hold it down every time for the moment.
Hey, yo, real quick. I got an announcement on May 18th.
Yes.
May 18th. We are changed. Dave, get up here, man. Come here. This brother right here spearheads a movement called We Are Change Detroit, man. Basically, it's about, you know, bringing awareness, you know what I mean, to...
Give it up for Dave, y'all! Give it up!
Yeah, as you make your awareness for Dave, you know what I mean? So, yo, on May 18th, at Bumpers, 8631 Newburgh Road in Westland, we're having an album release. Matter of fact, I'm gonna just let you talk about it, man.
$3 you calling.
That's looking good. We got all nine performers. We got a sign of 7-9. We got Mid Coast Mode signed and Articulated.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, pretty much all the hot stars you see out here, they all put in a bunch of hard work over the past year putting together this album. They got a lot of, you know, they feel bad for the 9/11 first responders who have been forgotten. You know, it's been 7.5 years since 9/11 and no legislation has been passed to help these guys out. All these guys want to make sure they're not forgotten. Come out and support them. They put a lot of work into this. And
Yeah. And also other shit. May 9th at...